got 528 coming with a Southern Pacific locomotive on it. You heard me right. Southern Pacific in Plattsburgh, New York, coming down on 528 going to Albany. Time, let's go.
Before we continue the chase, I just wanted to say we're really close to 1,000 subscribers, so if you would mind smashing that like button, I mean the subscribe button, but I mean both, because both help out a ton. We're really close, and it allows us to keep doing stuff like this, chasing crazy trains across New York and New England.
This engineer, he gives great horn shows, but he needs to learn how to do a grade crossing sequence. Goes a speeding Island Line Rail Productions right there. Double horn show. Time for the slow crawl around the point to Rockland. We saved some gas and some time by coming down here though. Thank you. CP528 loaded ethanol with a Southern Pacific trailing. Quite a catch.
But wait, there's more. 929 is holding at Rockland Siding. I have no clue what they have for power. Probably trash NS, nothing special. But we're out here. It's not gonna, you know, it's not gonna be a single penny more gas to see it. We're just sitting here, so might as well wait the 10 minutes, see what shows up.
929. Incredibly quiet. .929 with a pair of trash nines. Lots of nines. Also, Wednesday Ward for the stealthiest train.